Hey y'all, get yourself a Kyber Light custom saber and you guys could get a double bladed saber just like this. Make sure you guys get the entire master pack, that way you'd be able to get the accessory or the standard pack. Because that's the only way you'll be able to get the dual connector. This is my favorite thing. Double the purple. And double the amber. This is the double amber. Mine's got a little bit of a hint of amber on one side. And a little bit of green for this yellow saber. Disconnect your saber and you can make it a single. Just watch out. Make sure you don't get your other saber's bottom part to come out where the speaker is. I will have to give you guys props, Kyberlite. It was a good idea. Making it twistable. But you guys should have made another twist feature so you could actually take the dual connector apart so you can actually be able to put it together whenever you want to. But this is the color I'll be having it from my point on. Double dark saber. Get you guys this custom Kyber Light saber today.
Thank you.